Hold up. 1 minute. The Minister of Social Development said that she would like all landlords to have an hat. Let's be real. It's approximately 2 years that we are in this pandemic right now. And how long will landlords have a hat when they have to pay the mortgages to the bank? They have to pay someone also, so they need money from the tenants in order to pay the bank. Social Development, that ministry, they're supposed to seek the needs of the people and stop making these nonsensical statements. Come on, people, you see this PNM and UNC thing? Is the leaders of our society is having us segregated. It's not the people, because we follow the leaders, and people have to understand that when Monday, August the 16th come, and all these malls, you will see that many tenants are being evicted because they cannot pay their rents.